log.
Opened it, you found an expedition journal. It had once belonged to Vincenzo. His family had given it to Bart. Reading the journal, you finally understood why so many shadowlords knew Vincenzo's name. As agents of the Harani Royals, the Shadowhawks had been tasked with an important mission. Explore Auroria, homeland of the Harani people. Lost so long ago. The expedition leader, Vincenzo, had discovered much more than just a shard of Kyrios's helm. He wrote of many things, both terrible and wonderful. A land of beauty and of mortal peril. But most of all, he wrote of the future, of a time when your people would...
No, there was a small patch. It was like 152 meds or something.
Speaking directly to you, tempting you.
Yeah, I guess I download it. At least I think so.
Kyrios and Andalon had taken your people's homeland, forcing you to flee to new continents. While Melisara distracted Kyrios by offering him her very life, the Auroran citizens fled via a magic gate through the hereafter to lands out of his reach. But now, you could help reclaim your lost homeland. You memorized part of the journal. I see a potential paradise, a miraculous place of wonder and renewal, Vincenzo wrote. All of the things I am not. I can't stay here. I am not the person this place was made for. But perhaps you were.
But perhaps you were.
That's not a very good cloak. Kind of wanting to be very inspired cocoons. Sounds interesting. Oh, there we go. Whipped cocoon! I found your damn teddy bear.
No target selected.
Spawn of Satan. kill all the cockatrices. They are all assholes.
Cartman, why?